Some think they're an art form. Others believe they're the consequence of games between neighborhoods. We've even heard that these shoes mark out gangs' territories. But what if this urban legend had a different origin? The beginning of a revolution. That's what all those old shoes up on the power lines are all about. Sportwalkers have finally found the perfect shoes.